Namaste and welcome everyone to Ronak Gajjar YouTube channel. And today's video is going to be about meditation. I've been getting hundreds of questions on Facebook, social media, Instagram that how do you meditate as per yoga and Ashtanga yoga and Patanjali. Lord Patanjali, he says that whatever is in the mind is in the body and whatever is in the body is in the mind. So let's begin and understand what are the benefits of meditation. It enhances your memory, enhances your emotional well-being, also increases and boosts your creativity. Now many people say, how do you be so creative and what do you do to become creative? There is nothing to be done, and that's the best thing about meditation. And in today's planet, everyone's so obsessed about how they look, what is their physical appearance, but no one really bothers to work on their mental health. And this is the easiest form of mental health, meditation. In traditional ways, meditation is looked upon that you have to sit in one corner and do nothing and try to fight with your thoughts. No, that's absolutely incorrect. There are basic tools which you can use. These are the techniques which you will apply on your day-to-day activities like walking, running, doing exercises, even while smoking and making love. So there are different techniques which you apply on these day-to-day activities, and that becomes meditation. I personally have learned 112 plus styles of meditation across India. So let's learn our today's easy and on-the-go meditation from beginners to advanced. And everyone needs this reminder because meditation is a consistent practice. If you meditate for 21 to 90 days with this technique, you will have amazing realization of how you can convert different activities in your day-to-day routine to meditation. So let's quickly start. It's better to have your spine straight if you're sitting on office chair, sofa, bed, or sitting on the ground. Make sure you're sitting with comfortable position of your legs. It's not always necessary to get into Padmasana. Simple Sukhasana will do as well. Now, the technique. Keep your spine straight and both the palms on your stomach. Once you keep your palms on your stomach, make sure you're breathing into your navel. It's also called as abdominal breathing, navel chakra meditation. And if you see babies 0 to 1 year, they breathe till the navel. And that's where they are very calm. Eat when they're hungry, or maybe they cry when they're hungry, they sleep when they're sleepy, they wake up as they feel like, and you get into the natural rhythm of your body. So keeping your palms on your navel, inhale and bring your stomach out naturally and fill it with air. And softly exhale through your nostrils, breathing in deeper through your nostrils, slowly exhale through your nostrils. As you breathe, make sure your stomach is expanding naturally. As you exhale, observe your stomach falling in naturally. Continue this way and for at least 2 to 5 minutes, and then start your day. The best time to do this meditation is early morning as you get up, or 2 to 5 minutes before you sleep. I personally recommend not to use the cell phone as you immediately get up, because that really distracts your energy as you wake up. Because as per scientific data, the initial few minutes or before you sleep and after you get up are the most crucial state of your mind, which can design your entire day. So I hope you guys enjoyed my today's quick tip and technique of meditation. Thank you so much for being such a beautiful, wonderful audience. Make sure you do not forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon to receive my updates of my future videos. And if you want any specific meditation technique or breathing technique or lifestyle hack, which I've been practicing for 9 years now, you can mention that in the comment section. For now, take care. Thank you so much. Have a lovely day.